Hey guys, it's Danielle with Danielle Gets It Done, and this is my June Essential Rewards Haul with Young Living. Gonna love you, honey, on and on and on. I'm a morning dove singing out a song. Okay, here we go. Okay, this was actually free this month because I spent $100, and you get little gifts on Essential Rewards program. It is citronella. I am so excited to have this because I make a homemade bug spray with essential oils, but I've never had citronella before, and citronella is really known to help keep mosquitoes at bay, so I'm excited to reformulate the solution and add this, and I will let you know how it goes. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna make a video from it. Also, just today I got these little spray bottles. I'll link it below on Amazon, and I'm gonna put the bug spray in these. I got two of them in a pack. Super fancy gold top. Okay, I don't really love the citronella smell, but I am so excited to use it for the bug spray, like I said. Oh, it's not as bad. It's just not my jam, if you know what I mean, but I'm gonna add some other bug oils in here, like even lavender is really good in a bug spray, and I just can't wait to see if this works well. I'm in Minnesota, and we joke that our state bird is the mosquito. The other oil I got, oh, my bae, Progessence Plus. I love this so much. So this has great things in it. Some of my favorite oils, copaiba, frankincense, actually sacred frankincense is in here, cedarwood, awesome oils, and then there's natural progesterone in here. I always feel like I don't say that word correctly, so forgive me if I'm mispronouncing it, but it's a natural form, and that is a really important hormone for women's health. And I did not take this during pregnancy, and I missed it so much because it smells fantastic. But that's because when you're pregnant, you usually have more progesterone, so I didn't need it. But I'm so happy to be back on it. And I likely have endometriosis. I've done a bunch of tests, and they're like 98% sure, but it doesn't get officially diagnosed until you do a surgery, which I haven't done yet. And this is really good for those who have that, because most people with endometriosis, as I understand it, have low levels of progesterone. I can't say that word, you guys. I can't. So this is a great way to get that in your body, and they say to put 1 to 2 drops on your neck and forearms. It is, you rub it in. It is luxurious. My sister, every time she comes over, she steals this, and she uses it as her, oops, 3 drops. She uses it as her perfume. That's how good it smells. If you like frankincense, you will love this. Ugh. And my very first bottle is on its last like few days, so I'm so happy that I got this. I've heard horror stories that they've run out of this before and it was back ordered, and I just don't know what I would do. I don't know what I would do. Oh, I did want to mention, there's this weird cancer scary thing on here. Warning, this product contains an ingredient known to the state of California to cause cancer. I looked into that. Leave a comment below if I don't say this correctly, but I read that it's kind of an outdated law in California, and because this contains hormones, it has to say that it can cause cancer, even though it's like the natural hormones in here and nothing in here has been linked to cancer. But because of what it is and an outdated law in California, they have to put that on the label. Lastly, I got more Nature Red. I buy these bottles. They are like 25 ounces. I buy 2 of them. And I love this stuff so much. It is a puree of really healthy fruit with antioxidants. So wolfberry, which is a huge antioxidant fruit, cherries, I think blueberries are in here, and it is super healthy. You just take a shot or two a day. I got a soda stream for Mother's Day. I am obsessed, beyond obsessed. I will link the model that I got below, but it is just so convenient, and every glass is super fizzy, and you don't have to buy the expensive cans and then waste them. I mean, I know you recycle them, but still, it really adds up. And so I do a glass full of ice, add a shot or two of Nixtra Red. Sometimes I'll even throw in like a lemon essential oil, the Vitality line, fill it up with the soda water, and it is just like the best healthy mocktail ever. So that is everything. Thank you so much for watching. If you like these videos, please subscribe. It really helps out my channel. I hope you have a wonderful day, and whatever your plans are, I hope you get them done. Bye, guys. Ooh.